Amy, you know that I didn't want to hurt you, right?
You don't even have a clue what you did today, do you? I have lived, breathed, slept, and ate this case for as long as I can remember. My dad did not shoot your father.
Patrick was right about you. You're not trying to help us at all.
Whoa. This is exactly why I can't do this. When you first came to me, you said all I would have to do is give a statement, not go up against the state or society.
They gave bullshit testimonies.
You realize this is my life, right? Like, this is my life that you are trying to squeeze into damn slogans.
It's my father's life, too.
Stop yelling at me!
How does it feel knowing an innocent man is on death row? Or not knowing if your dad's murderer got away? That's it, well?
You have a file on me?
Hate like that you can't just turn off, I bet. It's like a leaky faucet. Little by little, it drips out. Drips out long enough? Well, maybe you go out looking for someone to take that hate out on.
They're calling my father a dirty cop, and you're not doing anything about it.
I can't control what people say. How could anyone with the blood that runs through your veins have the slightest freaking idea what good people are, what good people do?